second one, so it's time to take it to the next level and try to surpass, you know, Floyd.
Boots, do you see yourself the same way Errol Spence was built up by Showtime? They take the same blueprint with you and do the same?
I'm not sure what they got going on. I know I'm just, whoever they put in front of me, I'm knocking them down and continue to keep winning. So.
Mm-hmm. Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Do you hit harder with the left or harder with the right?
You say what?
What do you hit harder with?
The left or the right?
Both.
Both. Now, did you see the main event tonight?
Yeah, I seen
what
the
What did you think?
That was a great fight. They was going back and forth. You know, I said Jermell Charlo was going to stop Castaño. It was a great fight.
Now, really quick, introduce your team here. Who's here? Do you know everybody?
Yeah, I know everybody. It's too many
people. All right. Sorry. Yo, Coach Rob.
That's the strength conditioning coach.
He does a great job.
That's my cameraman.
Okay, what's his name?
Justin.
Okay.
Call him the shooter. It's the rapper, my cousin.
I want him to walk you out. Can we make that happen?
Yeah.
Can we have him?
We want that smoke when the Spence fight.
Can he walk you out?
Smoke. I want my verse. I ain't playing.
And we betting too. Whatever. Yeah.
Big time.
And bet whatever I want.
Spence, what's your verse on Spence?
Hey, we got it, man. Hey, we going fishing for real.
That's the ish. Snoop. Say. That's L back there. That's Coach Sean's. Juicy J. That's Juice. Juice Man's Houdini.
Yo, what
my pop over there.
Okay, tell me about the exchange you had with Earl Spence. What was that like?
I couldn't hear him, but I know I was coming out my fishing real life.
You said I never seen that?
Yeah. And what was he saying? But he saw you.
He saw me. He ain't say nothing, though. Yeah, I don't know.
Let's see your fishing. Hi. Are you a fisherman?
We're bringing him in.
Well, it's a major fight, but first he has to fight Crawford.
Yeah.
And who do you like in that one?
Neither one of them. Neither one of them. We don't like neither one of them.
It's a 50-50 fight, man. I made the best man, and hopefully I get the winner.
All right, how do you celebrate tonight?
I'm chilling, man. I'm chilling with my people and, you know, chill back, eat, have a good time. I'll be back in the gym on Monday.
That's impressive.
Post-fight meal.
Post-fight meal. Whatever's open, because we're not from out here, so we got to figure out what's open. And stuff like that, so.
Ennis, did it feel good to get that kind of performance in front of Spence? I've seen how your team, came at him. They said y'all going fishing and there's a shark in the ocean.
Uh-huh. It was a good performance.
We like frying fish. We cook. We like frying fish.
It was a good performance.
Chef.
Like I said, they ain't seen that yet.
Why did you feel you have to? Like, is that a way you feel you're going to bring Spence into the ring with that kind of a performance? You're taunting everyone and letting them know, listen.
I mean, I'm number one at IBF. And like I said, if he can't get Bud, he got a problem with Bud. I'm here, and, you know, I'll come take them belts.
Yeah, what did you make of the main event, the performance?
The main event was great. Great fight.